going to have a Throwback Thursday draft edition right now. That's when we take a trip down memory lane, relive a moment from Buffalo's past. On May 1st, 1985, the Bills used their overall number one pick on this guy, defensive end Bruce Smith. He became a sack machine during the Super Bowl years. He was inducted into the Hall of Fame in 2009. The Bills posted this fantastic photo on their official Instagram page for Throwback Thursday, and we thought it was appropriate to share because there's a lot of rumors this morning that the Buffalo Bills were sitting on the number nine pick right now, that they might be looking to trade up to the number one or number two pick. So that was one of the last times we had it.
It's definitely something that is, like you said, everybody's talking about it.
And you can just see from the smile on his face that the day you're drafted to the NFL, no matter what number you go, that is probably the best day of your life up until that point, I would say.
Could you imagine, though, how much anticipation and excitement is in the air, especially for if you think about your family, too. Mm-hmm. They're there. They're proud. It must be a very amazing day.
Yeah, and I'm imagining with the draft move back this year closer to Mother's Day, there's probably going to be a lot of moms in the green room tonight. And what a great gift, a great way to kick off Mother's Day weekend.
Just, you know, when your son's drafted,
to see your dreams come true.